one step at a time, because I know that the one who called me is not going to leave me empty-handed. God will send help from his sanctuary. I said God will send help. David said to Goliath, it's not by sword or spear that the Lord saves. Praise be to God. It's not by spear or sword that the Lord saves. All God needs is one person that is willing. Praise the Lord. One person. You know what the Bible says? There is something that makes God proud, and that is faith.
Bevy, you are welcome to Healing for Today with Veronica Nusiomu. And I know you have a wonderful testimony of the goodness of the Lord, which I would like you to share with our audience today to encourage them. So you are free to share your testimony.
To God be the glory.
Amen.
This is my testimony sitting right here in my lap. I remember back in March 2002, we were trying to have children, and so happened that my husband was a great inspiration, and he was watching Your Faith Clinic at the time.
Yes.
And he called me and said, Bev, come and look. So, and at the end, I've listened, and I was really touched by what you had to say. It really touched me. And I took down your number, and I rang you.
Yes.
And then we went along in March 2002. April of that same year,
yeah,
I conceived Samuel.
Yes. You came to the faith clinic.
I did, the faith clinic. Yes, amen. I recommend it.
Yes. You came to the April faith clinic.
That's right.
And
that's
right. You came determined, and I didn't leave empty handed.
No, I didn't. Thank God. To God be the glory. When the doctor said to me, after I had my daughter, there's no hope. There's no way you'll be able to have another child. Your fallopian tubes are too damaged, and the only way you'll be probably able to have children is through IVF, the costly way. And I said to George, and George said, we're not going to go that road, we're going to pray. And my husband George, he was a great inspiration. We prayed and we prayed and we believed God, and we went along to the faith clinic, and to God be the glory. This is Samuel. Mm-hmm. Jeremiah.
Amen.
Isaiah.
Amen.
Wilkie.
Amen.
To God be the glory.
Amen.
And I do encourage those women out there, don't give up hope. Never give up. Don't give up. When a doctor says there's no hope, when a doctor says, sorry, we can't help you, Jesus is the answer.
Amen.
Jesus. Just continue to pray and believe.
Amen.
That's what we did. We prayed and we believed. And we've put God to the test, and this is the end result.
Amen.
Miracles do happen, and this is our wonderful miracle. When we go to the hospitals, when we go to the clinic, we're just testifying of God's goodness.
Amen.
When we see other women who can't conceive, we've given them your address, and we say to them, go to the faith clinic, because there's healing. Because by Jesus' stripes, we are healed.
Amen.
By Jesus' stripes, you can conceive in the name of Jesus. This is Samuel.
Amen.
I would thank God for him.
Amen.
Thank God.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus. To God be the glory.
Amen.
To God be the glory.
Amen.
And what is faith? Faith is when you rise up and you say, my God is able.
Yes.
That pleases God.